Hello, I'm Ty Mason of the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, is hibiscus tea good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, Foods to Eat and Avoid, by clicking the link below. Now when it comes to tea, well, I'm a southerner. I like my tea sweet and cold. So when someone asks me what type of tea I like, that's what I tell them, sweet iced tea. Of course, the sweet part comes from sucralose. So when asked about some of the other herbal teas, I have no idea, which is good because it forces me to do my research. And today I'm going to be talking about hibiscus tea. Now we'll do a video very soon on green tea as well. Hibiscus tea is a ruby red beverage with a tart flavor. The tea is made usually from the flowers of the Hibiscus sabdariffa L, also known as the roselle or the red sorrell. Hibiscus tea is technically not a tea. It's a tisane, a beverage made from steeping dried flowers, leaves, or other parts of a plant in boiling water. Now, there are 40 different types of hibiscus, and some of them can cause some pretty nasty illnesses. So be careful what you're taking if you're going out and getting just a hibiscus from your garden. Now, a 2014 study published in the Journal of Biomedical and Biophysical Research Communications found that the phytochemical, or plants-derived compound, from the leaves of a hibiscus plant, commonly known as the Confederate rose or the land lotus, it is not the same as the Hibiscus sabdariffa L, but close. Now, they found that this particular brand of hibiscus restored insulin sensitivity of cells and thereby helped in lowering blood sugar levels in diabetic rats. Now this compound is similar, as I said, in most hibiscus plants, but more research is needed, and the next step would be to purify the chemicals in this process and then check for human toxicity. Now there are those out there that make claims that hibiscus tea can cure diabetes, and many of those claims come from different small studies like this one found, that helped blood control in animals, but I have no reliable research that I found on humans, and so those claims are really unfounded. Is hibiscus tea good for diabetes? Well, I don't see the harm in drinking hibiscus tea. You may find some help in controlling your blood sugar. I just don't see it as a cure, as some was claimed. Now, I do want to give you a quick warning about hibiscus tea. Research has found that the tea contains high levels of aluminum that is completely absorbable. So you've got to limit your intake if you do drink this tea. And also, there's a growing concern about the extremely high levels of manganese in the tea. There are 5 times the level you need in a daily intake of manganese in about a quart of tea. So be careful. So because of this, I can't really say hibiscus tea is good for diabetes, but I also can't say it's necessarily bad either. It's one of those risk-reward situations that you'll have to assess and decide for yourself. I hope this has answered your question, is hibiscus tea good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thanks for watching. I'm Ty Mason.